Really look at a budget of what you're willing to spend and stick to that budget. When I talk with buyers, I don't ask them what they're pre-approved for. I ask them, what do they want to spend per month? Because you could be pre-approved for $800,000, but are you prepared to pay $7,000 a month in a mortgage? Probably not. So let's figure out that monthly payment and work backwards. And let's find a house that within that comfortable payment level.